finals. Have you guys noticed, like yourself, with fans coming up and telling you they've read the books or they've seen films, have you noticed they're getting younger? You, of course, famously were a huge fan of the books when you got the role. Is this just as exciting for you then as anything? Because obviously you grew up with the books.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's I'm a nerdy fan, so I'll notice
final little thing for me is just, when can we get something like this in London? Do you think it could happen? I know we had Studio Tour, but come on, it's everywhere for London.
I think possibly, yeah. I think there's always a possibility here, or Scotland, or even Ireland, like maybe somewhere like that. So I think they'd be main people, but there's always the possibility to do it. And that's the reason with Harry Potter. You can pretty much throw a dart somewhere at the map, and they just know Harry Potter.
Yeah.
So there's always going to be a map.
And I think also,
what, for all of you, what did the world of Harry Potter represent when you started working with that franchise, and what does it represent to you today?
I think when we first started, for me anyway, it was more being part of a movie set. It was like just sitting on these hours in. And then gradually, as the franchise and everything got bigger, it was more wider. And then I realised that it means a lot more than just the book or just the film. But like now we're here, and I've met people who. A lady had her from Birmingham, and she said, actually, I read this when I was pregnant, and now my daughter's reading the books now as well. So it's made to see two generations for sure. Sitting in the park thinking, where's this going to go? And then seeing it now is fantastic, because this is, as Tom said earlier, this is the home of entertainment for worldwide. And I think of a movie, they'll say, I bet Harry Potter will be at the top of the ring, they'll mention. So to have that here is fantastic, and we love those guys. So it's even better.
I can't remember when they told us that this is where it's going to be, and I can remember thinking like the shot would be like the Hollywood sign in the hills, and then go over the hill and there's Hogwarts Castle, and it's in the entertainment capital of the world, what better place to have it. And there are actually certain props from the movies which are in the park, so that's quite a unique feature.